Hello everyone and welcome back to Dune. So we are still moving against Harkonnen fortresses. These guys here are actually going to walk all the way over here and attack this fort here. And these guys here, they're just going to walk over that one here. But if you check the spice sensing maps, you can see those are actually the only fortresses in that area. And if we move here, there's maybe, I don't know how many areas are in between here. And I might have overlooked some sieges there, but it seems that Harkonnen maybe have 8 forts at best left. That would be my estimation, but we'll see. Yeah, I might actually skip a couple of parts again, because while things are moving faster now, at the same time it's also a little bit less exciting, because what we essentially do is just... Do they control areas down to the south there? What we essentially do is just move to a fortress, transform it, move to the next fortress. And since we already captured the more dangerous and more well-defended, fortress, obviously. Better-defended fortresses around the fort here, except for the immediate ones here, there's actually less of a challenge to capture these ones over here. And if you check the distance here, we actually almost... Yeah, once around the globe, so we got our warriors to walk around the entire planet. Apparently within a couple of days, so it seems like Dune is a really small planet here.
We're doing wind trap assembly. Let me work has just started.
Yeah, it's not quite clear how large. I don't know if they ever say how large it is. They might give you information on the equator length, but for a planet to function like Earth does, it actually has to have a certain size. So let's see how things are going here. Okay, yeah, there's no problem here, so let's actually just move over there. And if that's not the case, there's a couple of problems, like with gravity and the atmosphere and everything. But I think you might be smaller than Earth. At least it's implied that it's actually a lot smaller and has way fewer inhabitants and can be controlled by less troops. But we'll see. So for now, let's just see what we have here. Oh, looks like we have to pay the Emperor again, I presume. Yep, and here's a victory message, I presume as well.
Yahoo! We won the battle, my dear.
Behold my eyebrows. So, kind of curious how much spice we have and how much the Emperor wants. Because that might actually break our neck, if nothing else. So let's recruit this guy here.
We've been my men and I are so...
Yeah, whatever. I've heard this a million times. So let's rally you.
We've been compelled. These Harkonnens have...
And you suddenly teleported a couple of steps.
We were captured. May I show you the characteristics of my... We were captured by the Harkonnen troop.
Think you'll do spice for now?
The area has to be prospected for spice before we start mining it.
I know.
May I show you the characteristics of... Okay.
So you can search for equipment.
May I show you the characteristics? I don't think really? I can find a spice
okay,
harvester
whatever.
Available in all of the places around.
Let's find the... Actually, no more orders. And let's find our prospectors. So... Let's check out our Dune map. And you guys can prospect that area.
We are the spice prospect.
There we go.
Show me three sieges where you want...
Just this one here for now. And then you can just move around here or something. Doesn't really matter all that much.
Okay.
And there's really no spice housing equipment. I thought there was a ton. Or maybe it's just equipment for... Okay, so there's spice housing equipment here. Okay, so you're too lazy to walk over there? Okay. That's alright. I'll just send you there.
We've been asked to do spice... Show me where you want me.
So that was here, I think.
Okay.
So there we go. And you guys are still on your way, which is fine. So let's go to the palace. And where was the palace again? So here we are here. Kind of lost right now. Whatever. Here we go. Nope. Can I please select the stupid palace? Thank you. Go here riding a worm. And then we're going to get probably a Duncan message. Paul, don't forget the spice. Use the spice, Paul. Wrong franchise, but... Told you so. I told you so. It will be Duncan's ugly face. Called it.
Paul.
Yep. Called it. Then again, it's not particularly hard because... Okay, what's this? It's all... Wait, when did you guys get over there? I mean, I needed a while to travel down there, but still. It struck me as awfully fast. Anyway, not going to complain about that. And let's view the messages.
Message from the Emperor, shut down the port.
My favorite email contact.
I want a shipment of spice today.
Is that actually less than last time? Also, it's not kilogram, it's kilo colon. Maybe that's actually more, because that's a mysterious unit that equals 10 times the amount of kilograms. Anyway.
Here are our current stocks of spice.
Okay, so we're doing pretty well. So this is only a sort of kind of 1/5 of what we have. But then again, we do have expanded our production quite a bit, so we should be good for the foreseeable future.
You can notice that yesterday we produced less spice than the day before.
Really? Well, that's sad.
The Emperor... We can send him one. Okay, Paul. Good. Let's go.
Yeah. So... Oh, Gurney's going to stay here, I guess. So... Yeah.
I'm staying here.
Do so. Gurney, you and your funky hair. So... Yeah, I think we're probably good. Because we can exploit all those territories in the north that we took from the Harkonnen. I'm not quite sure whether Harkonnen actually spice housing like I do. Because they haven't exhausted any areas fully yet, I think. Or whether they just have some generic income.
The spice has been shipped. We don't
wouldn't be surprised, because that would reduce processing, I guess. So here we go. How many times do we get this time? We'll see.
You sent me this.
Great, 6 days. That's actually pretty good. Yeah, he was generous. 7 days, 7 days, 6 days. That's actually pretty good. I'll leave Gurney here because I don't really have much time to train anyway. I'm mostly just moving from siege to siege with my army. So... Okay, so we won both of these battles. That's actually pretty good. So let's move over here and let's see, are all these guys...
We've won the battle, Muad'Dib.
Yeah.
We've won the battle, Muad'Dib.
I think they're all involved, because if one of them had arrived a little later, we could use those guys to spy, but I guess not right now. Anyway, skip to this destination here. And let's see, maybe we get a POW or probably more Fremen. Ooh, we've got brown, blue and green Fremen all here. Sweet. No more Fremen lieutenants.
We've been compelled to work for the Harkonnens for so many years. We were nothing more than slaves.
Wow, so this guy has the funky hair, the incredible eyebrows and the French beard. This guy here is my
yes.
man. You're my favorite. And I don't even know your name.
We were captured by... Have a look at the characteristics of my troop.
I guess you could do spy. I mean, it could train you an army, but do I really need that? You know what? Let's just train you an army.
There's nothing like military training.
So modify your equipment.
Here are the characteristics of my troop.
Got some laser guns.
These laser guns will work great.
I hope they do.
Let me show you the statistics. Okay.
Okay, so those guys are on transformation duty. So are these guys, and you can actually...
We are the spice prospect.
Go to that siege straight
Show
away.
Me three sieges where you want me to go.
Here, here, and there. Doesn't really matter.
Okay.
As long as you go to that one siege. So let's check these guys.
We are doing... Our... May... Look, our production...
So it's still rising, despite the fact that you've been there for an eternity, really. Oh, looks like you guys could use some equipment.
We're doing spice mining. Look, our production level. Have a look at the characteristics.
These guys have so much respect that they don't even dare to use this stuff without my explicit permission.
Really useful in watching for the worm sign.
Yep.
It'll save lives and
equipment. You will watch for the worm sign. Anyway.
We're doing a worm. Hopefully.
I know. Spice is harder than mine. Still harvesting a good amount here.
We're doing. May I show you the statistics?
So you're doing well as well? What about you guys?
We're doing. Spice is harder to mine.
You're still mining? So how about. What about you guys?
We're doing. We can say we've done one quarter of the work.
Okay, is it again one of those half-done situations where you started being half-done and they need a lot of more time to actually be done?
Here, we can say we've done.
Okay, so you work as fast as those other guys, which I guess makes sense. So, that's said and done. Could actually form yet another troop here. I mean, I could add those guys to my two armies, and then I'd have two armies of six. Yeah, I don't want seven, so
we are doing military training.
Because I'm pretty sure if I have seven, I can't get another. I can't get another Fremen troop.
I'm afraid there are too many people there.
Oh, okay. Oh, you don't like that, so I guess so. Yeah, I guess it makes sense that those guys. So which of you is a better troop anyway?
We are doing. Here are the characteristics of
expert and about 1,400.
We are doing. Have a look at the character.
Okay, these guys are way better. So you go over here.
Okay.
And you guys can move all the way. Where can you actually? Maybe you can move down here and do me some espionage. Of course, it will take forever for you to arrive there in the first place.
We are doing military training.
But I guess that's a detail.
Show me where you want me.
I would like you to go to a place I will show you once I can actually manage to navigate this map here. Here, I guess. Looks good to me.
Okay.
Yeah, it will also take a while to send these guys all around the globe. I might actually send these guys here back, or I could just send them against this fortress here. It might actually be the fastest way to, well, fast is a relative term, to get all the way around there. Oh, and what are you doing here? Oh, you're supposed to be my fourth group as well.
We're doing. May I show? Would you like me to?
Okay, so you can't do espionage. Maybe if I send you up there, you can do some more espionage. Or maybe there's just no fortress left.
We're doing military training. Show me where you want me.
Here.
Okay.
There we go. So.
My troop of prospectors is currently going to another siege.
That's awesome. So let's actually exit the maps and let's talk to Stilgar. Do you have anything to say, Stilgar? We'll see, but you leave the fortress first, otherwise you'll just give me your generic fortress message. And I don't want that. Or your generic desert message.
Good to see these Harkonnens.
Yep, generic fortress message. That's okay though. So, that's said and done. I think I'm actually going to skip a little bit here. Oh, these guys are already done. That's pretty good. So, yeah. That goes fast. I guess these guys are experienced and there's a lot of them, so they're just transforming these sieges like it's nothing. So I think I might send those guys against that siege there. Yeah, that fortress, I mean. Transform it into a siege, but that's going to take a while until they arrive. Oh well, but I guess it's time. May as well be a good time as ever, because I have to go there at one point or another. Back we are. And I moved these guys over here. Moved these guys over here and they discovered another siege. So I think I'm going to just attack that because it only seems to have one troop, so I may as well do that.
Show me where you want me.
There we go.
Okay.
Couldn't try espionage for any of these other guys.
Have you seen how we transform?
Yep. And you can transform another one. I know you're always.
Okay.
You're always lovely at siege transformation. I really value that.
Have you seen how we transformed the. Show me where you want me.
Here we go.
Okay.
And yeah, we shouldn't exceed the limit of six.
Have you seen how we transfer
troops you want to send here? And then I think I'm going to send those other guys against that other fortress of three. I just have to see whether I can take it.
We're doing military training. Show me where you want me.
There we go.
Okay.
So those guys should arrive soonish. And you guys are just going to move over to that other fortress.
We are doing military training.
Shouldn't take too
Show
long.
Me where you want me.
I might actually intervene in that battle because...
My troop is going to attack a fortress.
Okay.
We are doing military training. Show me where you want me.
Here we go.
Okay.
And I wish I could actually select you guys properly.
We are doing military training.
That can be an issue. Okay, even if you go to next troop, occasionally they just won't let you select the troop you actually want. But oh well.
We are doing military training. Show me where you want me.
Here we go.
Okay.
Now just covered that guy. That's something I shouldn't have done.
My troop is going to attack a fortress. We are doing military training. Show me where you want.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Weren't you six at one point? Maybe you were. Guess it doesn't really matter. You should be powerful enough to take that over, I hope. So, can you do some espionage? That's the question.
We are doing military.
No, you cannot. How far are you guys? I bet you're half done.
We're doing. Here are the. Work will be completed.
Oh, okay, that's good. But then you still need to grow stuff, actually.
We're doing. Work will be completed.
Ooh, okay, so that went a lot faster than I thought. So let's see how things are going here. Yep, definitely got that. As usual, these guys are on their way. I'm going to wait until the battle starts, because if I arrive at a fortress before the battle starts, I get killed. So yeah, I might send these guys in if it looks really bad, but we'll see. Oh, and we already won that. Okay. That was fast. These guys should arrive any moment. If I can take these fortresses, I can probably take all of the rest, because I don't think they... Or do they? I think the main forts might be defended by more guys, by like six guys or so. We'll see. Or six troops, rather. So, could you please arrive? Come on. Come on, these guys already won their battle. Because one that was a larger distance. Then again, I sent them out for... earlier, so I guess that makes a little bit of a difference. Come on, I'm getting impatient. Let's just scroll around the globe once. Can you actually do some espionage?
We are doing military.
Oh yeah, you can.
Okay.
So let's do that straight away. And there we go. Couple of guys still on their way. Okay, it's in the balance. So let's wait until all of my guys arrive. But if it's in the balance now, that's actually a good sign. If you're not yet getting overwhelmed, then we should be able to win this. Come on. I don't get it. Why do those guys need so long? I mean, it takes a while to send them all over there, but still. Seeing them just right next to the siege, but not quite there, just makes me impatient. Okay, still in the balance. That's good. So with those two and possibly my intervention, we should win that. So this guy is still on his way to a fortress. Come on. There we go. Oh yeah, we got this. So let's move over there. Because we're going to do that anyway. So we may as well do it now. And I can't really afford to lose that battle anyway. Because, well, I guess I could. I've got enough Fremen, but I don't really want to. Massive attack. And there we go. I'm always a little bit nervous because I could always lose the battle and die. But oh well, let's talk to the chief.
We've won the battle, Muad'Dib. We're transforming this ugly fortress into a nice...
Yeah, this was the Elvis impersonator. Oh, another one of these guys.
Come closer.
Yep, I've heard that before.
You don't frighten me. You won't get anything from me.
I will see. Actually, the last two times it was true because those guys couldn't give me any intel.
We've been compelled to work for the Harkonnens for so many years. It's a tricky task.
Okay, so really need more guys there. It's annoying, but what can you do? Let's just check out the map. And I guess I could, send you down there. That should do the job.
We are doing military training.
I think you need free Fremen to do that, because I don't really know how it would work otherwise.
Okay.
So that's said and done. So this guy here has found the next fortress, which is great.
We are doing. Here are the. We're current. We are doing espionage.
So that's good. So are you guys done? Are you transforming?
We're doing. Let work will be completed soon.
Which is great. So, and I think I'll probably see you back once we can actually get something out of that guy. I should be able to overwhelm this guy now.
We've been compelled. Good. We're special.
Okay, and I also found some weird modules in the other siege, so let's talk to this guy.
I will tell you something in exchange of my life in this.
Ah, you're so useless. Let's rally this guy
here.
We've
been compelled. Yes.
Let's see how large your troop is. He's not in frame and they all look depressed and very blonde.
We are away. Have a look at the character.
Okay.
We were captured by the Harkonnen troops here.
Yeah, since you're
there's nothing like military
large troop, I'll turn you into an army troop as well, even though it's probably not necessary. So let's modify your equipment.
Let me show you the statistics of my troop.
Damn, you've got everything here. Wow, that's a lot of atomics. Holy hell. Actually, I'm not going to give you those.
Weirding modules. They seem to be a terrific weapon.
Oh yeah, you haven't seen the nukes yet.
May I show you the characteristics?
So let's move
you
down here.
Okay.
And then let's check out who the best guys here. Oh, they're all transforming.
We are doing military training. Let me show you the statistics of my troop.
Okay, so those guys, whoops, it's not actually what I wanted to do. So those guys already have nukes, so I can equip two more of my troops to nukes, so those guys will be elite troops, which is grand. So, let's see, are you transformation duty?
We've won the battle. We're transforming this ugly fortress into a nice.
Okay, I can't really see.
We're transforming this ugly. We've won the battle, Muad'Dib.
Okay, I can't really check what these guys are up to in the meantime. That's a downside, really. And same goes for these guys here. Ooh, damn, that's a strong defended fortress.
We are doing. We've seen. We're trying. We are doing espionage.
Yeah, I think I can still overwhelm them if I attack with everybody. Almost have too many Fremen troops now. I wish for more spies. Let's actually check how these guys are doing while we're already here. Spies mass production.
Here, spice is harder to.
Okay, you're still producing. What about you?
We're doing. Have a work. Spice is hard.
Okay, so you're no longer producing, so you can.
Show me what you want me
to. I guess you can move over here.
Okay.
So, what about you?
We are doing. Here are the spices harder to.
Same for you.
Show me where you want me.
Anybody here? Nope.
Okay.
Good enough for me. What about you guys?
We are doing spice mining. Let me. Spice is harder to mine now.
Okay, you're doing just fine. That leaves you guys.
We are doing. Our ability. May I. Spice is harder to.
You are harvesting a lot of stuff, which is great. So, do you have any more information at this point?
We are doing. We're trying to evaluate their armament.
Oh, we'll see. And I think they actually have nuclear warheads here. Yep, definitely have some nukes here. So, but before we.
We are doing. May I show you the characteristics of. Would you like me to.
I think I want the larger troop to have. Have the nukes.
We're transforming this ugly.
And let's see whether I can send you on an espionage mission too.
We are doing military. Okay.
Okay, so you can check out another fort. That's great. It's actually check the spice density map. So there will probably be maybe, I would say at maximum, three more fortresses in the north. And then we should be cured. Yeah, I can prospect these fortresses, but I can wait with that a little bit because I didn't actually want to do that because I don't really need to do that right now. And I may as well wait a moment so Prospector can prospect a bunch of these guys here at once. In the meantime, let's see whether you guys have actually finished your work here.
We're doing here. Work will be completed soon.
Yep, I hope so. Which probably means you're more than half done. Probably not. Probably doesn't really mean anything else. But oh well, that's okay with me. Oh, you already found another fortress.
We are doing. May I? We're currently trying.
What about you guys?
We're transforming this ugly.
Okay, this is going to take a while, so I'll wait for the siege to transform and for my spies to tell me a little bit more. These guys here in the south actually captured my spies, but that's okay. So let's give these guys nukes.
Oh my god, atomics. We are doing military training.
Atomics, oh my. So you will attack that fortress.
Have you seen how we trans-
Yep. So those guys are apparently tough.
Okay.
Well, but I guess we have to take them all at one point, so mess- Oh, whoa, whoa.
We are doing military training.
Those sieges- Did you just teleport over there? Why is it- Occasionally that's really fast and occasionally it isn't. But we'll see. And do these positions
have
around the,
the
siege actually indicate that they're further away? We'll see. Let's look, these guys here, they're not
we're
yet
doing
there.
Military training. Show me what you want.
We'll see.
Okay.
So, and you go down there as well. I hope those other guys actually arrive before
Show me
those guys get captured as well, because that would be bad. We'll see. Look, those guys aren't there yet, so what's the deal with that? Do they move faster when they're a smaller troop? Doesn't really matter. I'm just going to attack those guys in the north because
we are doing military
can't really
training.
Spy on them, but sure. I may as well just try to take them out.
Okay.
We'll see how good or bad of an idea that is.
Have you seen how we trans?
So there
Show
we go.
Okay.
Same goes for you guys.
Have you seen how we trans?
I think I'm going to send. Okay, that's three troops.
Okay.
Yeah, I should be able to just send all six there and still get a Fremen troop if you need to.
Have you seen how we trans?
Not that it's really necessary because I have a lot and I've got some of them that are really large, but they're also untrained. So, those guys are already engaged.
Have you seen how we trans? Show me what you want.
So, here we go.
Okay.
If this game had a better interface, this LP would be half as long.
Have you seen how we transform? Show me what you want.
So there we go.
Okay.
There's where I want you. So let's see how this goes. In the balance, despite you one troop being there, so it's interesting. Okay, let's see how this goes. Well, that's interesting. So let's actually go here and intervene. Let's hope this actually works out, because maybe those guys are super tough and they have really good weapons. And there's three of them, so maybe that's the one killer troop they have. Oh, well, maybe not. I guess they were defeated. Well, good for me. Yeah, I think there's also atomics in that other siege. Oh, okay. And we won that too.
We won the battle.
Oh, you do look disturbing, especially with your blue eyes. So, no more messages? Not like last time we had like five messages. Okay, wow, that was, oh yeah.
Come closer.
Oh yeah, we had the ones that got captured and we also had the ones that got initially in that fortress. So, let's talk to you.
We've been compelled to work. It's a tricky task, I need. We were captured by... Good. We're...
Okay, there we go. So let's talk to this guy. I bet he has no information.
In this...
Yeah, told you so. So, it's really this guy here.
We've been compelled... Yes.
And there we go.
We were captured. Might have a look at the character.
I guess spice is as good
I've
as anything.
I've seen a spice harvester around. There isn't anyone using it. It would be nice to have it. Here are the characteristics of my troop.
All right, looks good to me. So you can get a harvester and an Orni.
The Orni should prove really useful in watching for the worm sign.
It's good.
It'll save lives and equipment.
So let's
May I show you the character-
move you.
Show me where you want.
Let's move you over. It's up here, I guess.
Okay.
That was a weird glitch, but that's okay. And you?
We were captured by. Ah, there's nothing like military training. Glad to have some Chris knives. My men will appreciate it. Let me show you the statistics of my troop.
And let's actually modify your equipment even more. There we go.
Weirding modules. They seem to be a terrific weapon.
You already had those are your weapons you had before. Anyway, you okay. can go on another espionage mission straight away. Oh well, wherever you are, did I miss a siege there? Let's check the spice density map. Oh yeah, looks like there's a huge gap there. Good for me. Nope, that's not actually what I wanted to do. Actually, I did want to do that, to leave the fortress. Let's also check out what those other guys have to offer. Let's check the dune map again. Kind of surprised the game reminds you when you have to like pay your spice and stuff. I would expect them to just have force you to like do that yourself. Anyway, let's find the prospectors.
We are the. Let me show you the.
100% motivation. That's pretty good. So, up, come on. There we go. So you can prospect. Actually, this siege here. Do I need to prospect another one? I don't think I do, but I may as well. May as well look for more siege in these. I know I've taken one more fortresses, but I can wait until I actually control those. Actually, we can go over here and over here. That should be good for now.
Okay.
And then let's actually go to said fortress. Yep, that's the one under my control. So you guys are finished with your wind trap?
My troop is specialized. Have a look. The water tank will soon be empty. Would you like me to repeat what I said?
Okay, so what does that actually mean? I don't know. But we'll see.
My troop is May I? The water tank will soon be empty.
Whatever. I'm not really too concerned about that, so.
We've won. We're transforming. Oh my god. Atomics.
Yep.
We're transforming this ugly fortress into a nice siege. You'll see.
So it seems like you can't trick them into actually searching for equipment and doing something else in transformation, but that's okay. So let's just take a ride there and let's see whether we've got more Fremen there or possibly another prisoner. We'll see. So here we are. They almost always seem to have at least one Orni. So oh no, it's just one of you guys.
We've been compelled. If you've managed.
So let's see how good you are.
Here are the characters. We were captured by the Harkonnen.
You're pretty good, but to be honest, I don't think
we'll
I really need more army
Fremen.
Because I can only use so many at once, so you just become spice harvesters.
I've seen a spice harvester around. There isn't anyone using it. It would be nice to have it.
So because there's only so many Fremen troops I can use to attack any given fort at the same time, and I don't really think I need more than two troops because I don't really think I'll get a full third troop that's actually worth that salt. So let's modify your equipment.
Here are the characteristics of my troop.
There we go.
I'm sure that we'll do a better job with this harvester.
I'm sure too.
Have a look at the characteristics.
Let's actually move you.
Show me where you want me to.
So there's guys everywhere here. Are there guys down here? Yeah, there are guys down here too. You know what? I'm actually going to move you down here, and once prospectors have been there, you may as well start harvesting there. I'm not really too concerned about that right now. So you're still spying, but you haven't really found out anything yet. And I think you guys can't really spy right now, can you?
We're transforming this ugly.
You can't even get that troop information if you don't get them to do anything else but transformation. But oh well, I guess transformation is, there's a really keen on that, they can't really stop this process. But oh well, I think we've almost done it. I'm not quite sure how many fortresses are left, but there's at least, of course there's a main fortress, there at least those three, there's probably one or two more, would be my guess, but we'll see. Anyway, for now, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.